How to do a sealed system repair using Vulcan lock ring couplers. For the required tools, please consult your local LG representative. Always wear gloves and put on safety goggles. R600A is highly flammable. Vacuuming. Set up the vacuuming station and the refrigerant charging station. Before connecting the hoses to the refrigerator, make sure all manometer valves are closed. Depending on the position of the dryer Schrader valve, it may help to use a 90 degree angle quick coupler for Schrader valves. Before starting to vacuum, open the low side and release the hose valve to make sure there is no pressure in the system. Then close both valves again. Plug in the power and start the pump. Open the valves as follows. First, the vacuum pump valve. Second, slowly open the vacuum meter valve and adjust the reference meter. Third, the low and high pressure valves. And finally, the ball valve. Vacuum for 30 minutes to ensure a deep vacuum and to remove the water vapor from the system. After 30 minutes, first close the ball valve, then close the vacuum hose valve, then turn off the vacuum pump. Wait at least 10 minutes to check that the pressure does not increase. Then close all the remaining valves.